Triceratops. Some dinosaurs just fight, fight, fight. They snap and claw all day and night. Triceratops, a friendly fellow, seems a lot more calm and mellow. Check out his horns. They're quite unique. His name means three-horned face in Greek. No, not the kind of horns you blow, but horns that help him face a foe, or else they help attract a mate. Oh yeah, those horns are looking great. His frill may be protection too, or just for show. We wish we knew. Okay, so just what do we know? We know he's big and kind of slow. But if a T-Rex wanders near, he'll very quickly disappear. He doesn't care for hunting meat. Fresh leaves are what he likes to eat. He's like the other herbivores, the gentler kinds of dinosaurs. Those horns are pretty cool, you know. No, silly! Not the kind you blow. He's got the style, the horns, the frill. Triceratops is super chill. Peace out, Triceratops.
I wonder if there are friendly dinosaurs. That one looks pretty cool.
1, 2, 3, check out my horns. 1, 2, 3, check out my horns.
I'm a Triceratops, all up in this place. Triceratops means three-horned face. What do I use them for? Scientists debate, maybe for defense or to find a mate. But I love my horns, three up on my grill. I'm also really special because I have a frill.
A frill?
Yeah, frill. You heard what I said. It's a plate of bone on top of my head.
Cool.
Sort of looks like a crown. I'm a king of a kind.
Hey, I'm the king of the dinos and I'm hungry.
Never mind. The T-Rex would eat me if he had the chance. But I'm a herbivore. I only eat plants, got hundreds of teeth. To chew my veggie food, got a small pointy tail. But I'm a big dude, I move pretty slow and got hooves on my feet. But check it, come on, these horns are pretty sweet, right?
1, 2, 3, check out my horns. 1, 2, 3, check out my horns.
1, 2, 3, check out his horns. 1, 2, 3, I wish I had a horn. Here you go.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!